Yes, folks, this isn't any cheap X-rated movie or any fifth-rate porno play. This is the show you want.
I love how Bill Gosden, whenever he's always asked to make a comment on my section each year from someone, I don't know who, but he instantly goes straight to Waters because he loves this film, and I think that's a great thing to know, that deep within the overall pulsing heart of this festival lies a John Waters fan, and everything else stems out from that. So this is, you know, an anniversary for the film. It's a gorgeous restoration, even though it's like ugly as sin and funny as hell. It's just really interesting to see it in a new sort of format, blown up for a whole new generation of depraved weirdos. And this is such a brother-sister act of Pink Flamingos. I mean, it's, you know, it's just kind of like watching the birth of, and Pink Flamingos is my favorite film of all time. So seeing something where this is like the genesis of where Waters peaked for me is really exciting.